Alright, we're back, y'all. I decided to go with a different muffler. For the sake of experimenting, this is an OE style one outlet, but you know. I opened that outlet up, as you can see. And I want to try it just like that. And if it don't, I'll put a blaster in it. It's rainy outside. I don't want to go out there and mess around and try to braise up stuff. And I just ain't messing with it. We're going to try this. I say, if I don't think it's getting enough exhaust flow, I will put a blaster in it. Which I know works good. This upper outlet and a blaster works good, but I normally don't make that upper one so big. Man, I even wore gloves. I got a piece of metal in my finger. I love that. Time here. I really like how these mufflers work. If anybody ever requests one that they want to run screens in, I buy one of these mufflers and put on it. But we're going to try this on here like this. I think this will work good. I mean, I could make these mufflers work fine and not have to do a spit of welding. I want to get some Never Sees. Tech NGK. Work. Oh, I lost it. Oh, come on. That's weird. Got another screw. Be a black one. I don't remember. Did I strip that one? I don't know how I would have stripped it, taking it out. Anyway, it's garbage. Mm-hmm. It's gonna be good. Let's go out and see if this thing will start. Hold on. Alright. Put some fuel and oil on this thing. Make sure they function. I love this fuel can. Full. Oil takes a little bit longer. Man, it went from 80 degrees yesterday to like 40 today. Insane. All right. Let's see what she's got. Hey, I don't know. Time will tell, boys. All right, there y'all.